Today is the weekend, I don't know, July 29 or something, 29 something. This is the garden this morning. This monkey. Sorry, it's a little bit unclear. Because against the light. So up here is Indian rose. This rose I brought from Bulgaria in 2015. My mom, we made a visit to Bulgaria. Then here is poison room. Lots of blossoms. Poison room, beautiful. You will love it because it's purple color. Small box here. Up here is Woolerton Oval. There's one blossom up there. Yeah. And here is William Shakespeare 2000. This tree I just bought yesterday. And this one is beautiful display of flowers. It smells heaven. You can see a lot of small buds there. So this is David William Shakespeare. Look, this. Sorry, I don't know why the camera is not very clear. Up close. This is Banhui. Lots of beautiful flowers. Banhui. Banhui is the local wedding rose in the 70s and 80s when we did not have a lot of flowers. Banhui. This is the remaining haiku from last week. Monster wood. And this is love song. I just spray anti-fungi on the branch because somehow the leaf just shed terribly and just flower remains. This is Masora. Beautiful Masora. Beautiful Masora. Beautiful Masora. This is the local rose, single petals. This is the rose white. Oh, it's white. Flower there, beautiful poet's white. Here is Chinese flowers, Chinese rose. I don't know what its name is. It's a lot of flowers. Blossom constantly. And here is Molineux. Beautiful, three blossoms today. It's Molineux.